Not now. I've almost got this game in the bag.
What? You little Oh, run! You must be cheating!
Take it easy. No need to get excited. I know it hurts when you lose and all, but...
What? Oh, I get it! You're with him!
Oi! You wanna watch it? Don't go throwing accusations about. You don't wanna get on my wrong side.
Take it easy, you guys! What are you, a couple of cavemen?
Ah, what are you doing? Think you'll get away with that just because you're a lady?
Hey, what's with you two, eh? Two blokes ganging up on one bird? Behave!
That's it, you oaf! Those are my mates!
That's it! Come on, give him a good... So who are you? You don't look like simpletons to me. Anyway, I owe you one. Thanks to you, I managed to pull that little caper off without being caught. He was such an easy mark, I got a bit carried away. Still can't hang around. Don't want any more trouble.
What?
I hope you weren't hurt by my little joke. Are you all right?
You're out of luck. I'm fine. Apart from you leering at me.
By way of thanks for helping me, and as a memento of our encounter. The name's Angelo. I live at Maella Abbey. Show them that ring if you'd like to see me. I'll be expecting you. Au revoir for now. Maella Abbey, all right? Just ask for Angelo. Don't forget.
Here you are, Gov. I've been looking all over for you. Gave that lot what for?
Hey, I hope you don't plan on keeping this ring. We're going to Maella Abbey right now to give it back to that smarmy cheat, whether he likes it or not.
Thank you. Well done. You managed to cause another brawl at the Simpleton pub. I hope you're proud of yourself.
News travels fast. What a fine intelligence network the Templars have.
How much more shame do you intend to bring to our abbey? You're like a curse. Yes, a filthy curse. If you hadn't been born, we'd all have been spared a lot of misery. You're nothing but a petty crook with a pretty face. It sickens me to think we share any common blood. Enough. Templar Angelo, by order of the captain, you are sentenced to a term of penitence. I'm hereby stripping you of your right to leave the abbey. You do not leave this place. Not for anything. Understood? Cross me on this, and I'll see to it that you're expelled from the order. And don't think the abbot will be able to protect you this time.
You're the people I met at the pub, right? What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what are we doing here? You told us to come. Now you can take back this stupid ring and we'll be on our way.
My ring? Of course. I can still play that card. Listen, I've got a favor to ask.
A favor? You're kidding, right? What makes you think we'd want to help you?
Just listen, all right? There's no time to argue. Can't you feel it? Can't you feel the sinister presence in the abbey? I heard that a jester got into the abbot's residence. I'm convinced he's the source of the sinister air.
A jester?
I don't know what he's planning to do, but I'm sure Abbot Francisco's life is in danger. You've got to help. I need you to get into the abbot's residence and make sure that he's all right. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Now listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. You may have seen them already, but there are some obstinate idiots guarding the bridge to the abbot's residence. You can't go that way. But if you're prepared to go the long way around, there is another way to get there. You have to leave the abbey as if you were going to Simpleton, but turn immediately left along the river. Just follow the river along, keeping the abbey in view. Keep going along the river, and you'll come to a ruin. It's the old abbey that was used before this one. There's an underground passageway leading from there to the abbot's residence. I'm afraid that's the only way. The entrance to the ruin can be opened with the Templar's ring I gave you. So you just keep hold of it, all right? Anyway, there's no time to lose. It's in your hands now. Please help the abbot.